come back with another video. Y'all, yeah, I'm about to wash my face. I think we're gonna go to the mall. Y'all, honestly, I gotta wash this bed because some shit happened. Well, I didn't bring my lace band or whatever that day, and I messed it up, but I can wash it. But anyways, we're supposed to be going to the mall like around 10 to pick up some things for the party or whatnot. And yeah, I need to wash my face and do my little day routine before we go, because I know they like to be on the road. Like, it felt like they heavy with water. But, you know. Base coat soap from True Skin. If you didn't know, now you know them. I like that one though. I don't know what to do like that. I don't know what it's like.
Like, tell me what I gotta do to make you mine for a lifetime.
Trying to find the guy something to wear. We waiting on Myra too. You know where Myra at? Look at him. You tried them on? Oh, she didn't bring them. But anyways, yeah, we waiting on Myra. And just sitting here bored. But I had to update y'all because I ain't updated. Like, I ain't been on here since earlier. Like, this morning. And it's 1:52. I'ma just get back to y'all.
Hey y'all, I'm here with my best friend. What the fuck? Make some noise. What the fuck? Period. Don't play with my best friend. Y'all, right now we looking for something to wear for tonight. Cause we gonna be bonbon tonight. So do not play with us. But Jay got me holding his bag right now. He getting his hair cut.
I got a short blazer. Crop
top.
Yeah.
You wanna do that?
Right,
you got white in your work going. Yeah. White to do too. Yep. It's got white in the jacket too, the details. Yeah, look at my best friend here. It's period. It's giving scalp to Diana.
So y'all, right about now, I'm about to start getting dressed. Right now it's like 2:30 something. The game's supposed to be going bowling around 4. And the video starts at 8. I'm about to start getting ready to get ready. And yeah.
Yeah, so we got to walk in a motorboat. Studio. You doing that? You didn't even do it in the camera. You so late. But yeah. sticky.
I finished it. That was good work.
Yeah. Alright. Say hey to the vlog.
Hey vlog. Follow me on Instagram at the real day slush shade. Period.
Throw that. Alright, come on, let's do it for real though.
Alright, you ready?
La blessed. Say hey to the vlog. Hey vlog. Yeah. Say hey to my vlog. Hey guys. Let's do it though. I'm gonna sit this right here.
Church clap, but in a clap in the heavens, then a clap, just a clap, clap. Oh, sun, no fire, rock, sing, water.
check what you be firm. Cause the church can be full of members, but it did convert. Talking about God, he that opened and no man do what? I know this King James, so this is a Shakespearean language. What this is simply saying, the doors that God opened, no man can shut, and God shut doors that no man can do what?
Open.
That means God got open doors for you that can't nobody stop. Not even you. Them doors open. Now, whether you walk through them or not, that's on you. Turn to your neighbor and say, that's on you.
That's on you.
Huh? If God show you the path and show you and say, man, I want you over here. And if you don't have the wisdom and you're not tuned in and you all over the place, that's on you. But God, remember Jeremiah 29:11. For God has plans. He knows the plans. Plans to prosper you, not to harm you. Give a hope in the future. There's doors that are already been opened. Somebody say, access granted.
Access granted.
God has already said yes. What are some things that you've been wanting in your life? Come on, real quick, because we got to get out of here.
Hey, guys, so we're just getting out of church.
Where we finna go, for real?
We don't know where we're about to go.
We had all morning to think about it.
For real, like, we've been asking, like, what we going to do today since this morning.
Oh, that is Brian and Mark. Some people want to see y'all.
They
want to
see us.
Man, take your ass on the court,
man.
Bro, like, you gotta do what you want
to do. I'm trying
to hustle. She's way better, bro. I'm crying. Why'd you leave that, bro? All that TikTok shit, leave that to them.
I don't know.
That's why TikTok.
I'll do that, bro.
Maybe y'all
gonna
take
some.
I'll
be
seeing
it. Come on. I'm sorry, you can't leave for last time. Try to leave that to them.
Hold
on. You can't tell the man soggy. I trying to force you to play basketball.
I ain't trying to force you, bro.
What are you trying to say? I got some Chinese people eyes.
Oh, y'all seen the mink she had on. And them minks made her eyes look pretty as fuck. But I don't know. It'll look different because, you know, we got two different eyes.
Yeah.
Mine don't look big. My eyes are big. Oh, my goodness.
Y'all, I'm not going to count. We about to go eat good still, right? We going to eat good still, right?
Yes.
All right, y'all. I'm going to get back to y'all. Got my best friend about to leave me.
So,
Mia,
what you finna do?
Oh.
You finna go with her or something?
Yeah.
My hot spot,
Brazilian.
Where is she?
Every time I feel like I found the one. That you didn't even get all of it. It's right here. Oh, best friend, where my friend?
Hope I feel like giving up.
Maybe
I'm not
in
blue. I don't see it.
Chef was told, I should have recorded
you. Chef,
I'm throwing
up
at people.
Oh,
I know what it is.
Hold on, let me see.
You said you didn't get a text last night.
Oh.
Yeah, what number it is?
See,
person up there. Oh, my, you're another one? Smart. That was perfect. Look, do you want him or not?
No,
she said, come here, bitch.
That's
They gotta come up here and put us out. Because of you.
Because you don't want to play my S-maker.
Don't do that. Don't do that. But let's pray on it. You can do it. You can do it. Let's pray on it. You can do it.
Huh?
Let's pray on it.
They thought they slid.
Y'all, this is what I got on my plate.
Shelby, guys, why aren't you eating your food? You don't like
it?
How do y'all like your food?
I'm done.
Zay, you like your food?
Yeah, I like it. I'm almost done.
Y'all like y'all food?
Yeah.
Y'all food good?
Man, that shit great.
I used to eat it. Bitch, I ain't BIGO.
Y'all, my food is so wonderful. I got some bourbon chicken.
Suburban. She got us a suburban.
Suburban.
Don't
you bring it home? I just wasted one. I don't know where it went to. All right,
I need to go. Y'all, y'all, it's your boy Tay. Y'all, come on with
the chicken. Y'all, where is my phone?
My phone is. So, bro, what you had to?
You like your food? On a scale of 1 to 10. What you had to
tell me? Oh, really?
What did you get? Y'all, he said his food is a 10. What the fuck? My food good. I think you should have got what I got. I get mine's a 10. A 10. Yeah. That little okay. Y'all, I'm about to see if they got some more. I'm about to see if they got some more pizza, because when I had went up there to get some, they didn't even have no more. Oh, I'm sorry. Y'all, like you don't see me recording. No, y'all, they still don't got no more pizza. I'm about to get blowed.
Why are you slushy? Look, we get a